this is my sixth studio album, and on this I wanted to actually not do it in a studio. So I've done so much work, so many demos over the past 10 years in my career, that I wanted something different. I wanted the music to feel different, and my idea was that in order for the music to feel different, the recording process had to be totally original to anything I'd ever done before.
And so we were actually going to just do like one day in Cape Town and just like rent a studio, and we decided we were going to do like a few more tracks, and so we ended up saying we're going to do a whole album. So we got like this really great place out here overlooking the sea. It's a nice environment. We've just been making some really good music in a very different kind of studio.
I always keep my ear close to the ground of who's the hot, you know, upcoming production stars, songwriting stars in the country. And you only need to listen to the radio to figure out that Sketchy's, you know, one of the shining lights these days. Probably one of the most talented, naturally talented hit songwriting makers I've ever worked with. Just has a real ability to like harness hit potential out of a song and make hit music.
We got a whole lot of Roland synths and equipment brought into the studio over here at the beach. Roland really helped us out with that, and pretty much we've been using a lot of like analog synths in tracks.
I tour with Roland synths, I tour with Roland keys, and I thought I knew the extent of what the, you know, the range was, and then Kyle bought me these small little Roland boutique throwback synths to like the keys of the 70s and 80s, you know, the Junos, etc. And I mean, these things were just like insanely incredible.
The environment we're in always influences the music that we create. So there's a very tropical kind of vibe that's going on. We're here in Cape Town, spring or summer, I don't know what this is, summer I guess. But yeah, we're here, the heat influences the music, everything influences the music.
And it's just been the most incredible experience. It doesn't feel like I'm working. Feels like I'm coming to chill every day, and music is a result of the chill. So I think you'll hear it in the music that we're doing. It's really feel good, it's really summer, and it's hot, literally, and figuratively. So yeah man, it's just been the most wonderful time.